back there for Fiji, and they've given possession back to this danger man. Jerry Tuwai beats the first. Tuwai. Now he's starting to play with
the defender. And seeing that there's nobody at home, that's not a bad tactic from trainer. Now it becomes a foot race. Chasing back for Fiji is Tuwai. Oh, lovely stepping from him.
Good recovery, goes back. There's the step. Numbers on the outside.
There's nothing much happening, so the only option he thinks is to put it down into the 22, and he's the only one chasing. So if you get a kick, you need a good chase. And it's a good step, and that's the danger. There's a lot of space out there, and away they go again. Semi Kulatani. So the Australians, no option. They're rattled.
No chance. Let me have a look at this one. Big bang, and he would have even known that he was going to step off the left. Wouldn't still couldn't catch it. Couldn't stop it. But Kulatani
in a way. No long chase against the Fijians. You might pay for it. Tuwai. The cover comes across.
Set it's still Sunil though. Fiji lead.
Fine.
Pressure at the back from Fiji.
Mickelson, what can he do? So often the inspiration before New Zealand, turning on his axis, and away he goes up to halfway, so difficult to pull to ground. But Fiji have done well.
Good progress through by Sam Cross. It's to the 22. Lost forward by England. And Mitchell has it.
The ball there.
Was the right decision to come back in here and come along. Oh dear, he couldn't get the pass off the ball.
Down he goes. Katunimbao. Tuwai. The pick in front of the red. Shorts. Oh, no. They've gone back to the traditional Fiji way. And there's the Kanavich lead. For Tuwai, that's called down. Kulatani.
That we've seen over the years. He's now going to be going in the game to the whole world. Let's see these athletes in full force.
On we go, says our referee Moyes. A little short, sharp pass off the hip. Here they come. Here they come again. Will he have the gas to go
just
away?
Just a brief moment because they are loaded up and looking to cause some trouble here.
And trouble it is that comes towards Scotland. Down the left touchline it is Kalini Sal. Oh, that's special. And look at the pearly white. Look, he's a happy camper.
And Tuwai is the one setting it up the right foot step. There's two defenders
here. Not releasing. Jay points to 12. Amapau. It's been knocked back and oh, straight through. Fiji, this is what they.
Amapau. Losing it forward. It's advantage being played for the Fijians. They pop it up and pick it up, and it is another score.
His first try
on day one.
Well, you said it, Greg Clark. Nakao might be the one on the scoreboard, but it's a team try based
inside
on that.
Inside to Kalini Sal. Kalini Sal now looking for someone to come back on the cut. That man is Tuwai. Jerry Tuwai, won the beat. Just a sweeper. Tuwai, the pop pass inside. Here comes the first try.
Tuwai. Strolls towards them and then puts on some footwork
inside
and the offload.
Little stop and go. Oh yeah, none better than that. Jerry Tuwai freezes the defence, buys time, waits for a support play, and it comes in the form of Domo Lailai in the front of the hysterical Fijian fans. They score.
Last Friday, which was the 10th of October.
goals to 44. The final at the Gold Coast 2014 is underway. Battle of the Pacific, and there's a poor defensive lap at early on. And it is Fiji looking for the perfect start. Tuwai. He gets it out now to Tomalolo. Unbelievable start, Fiji.
With the young man, Jerry Tuwai, who broke from his own corner, got caught by Mia Lloyd, but offloads. The awareness of see where his support player is, and up beside Tomalolo. Gets it started for Fiji in the best fashion possible. The Tuwai was the creator. Tomalolo in the
position.
Acceleration and he's under the uprights for a very easily convertible 7-pointer for the Fijians. When the Fijians now are going to attack, and it's a quick fend.
Jenny Tuwai.
And JT is away. Absolutely no problem with a canter in there. He's just delighted to get the ball down. Still 7-on-6.
So some changes by the French
Duke. And turnover ball. Brilliant work from Tuwai.
Lovely stepping from him. And this is going to be the opening score. Jerry Tuwai.
Ball in hand there, Fiji. But as we approach the end of the first half, there'll be no score. Simple dummy. Jerry Tuwai tries score for Fiji. Canada was used there for the first half. Just be in the hand again.
Straight at Dan Norton.
Tuwai. Not afraid to go to the line, and he's not afraid to score tries either. How did he do that?
Jerry Tuwai takes it off the base. You said he just come into this as a replacement, but he's taken it with two hands. Jerry Tuwai.
But it's still there for France, and now the turnover. Right on halfway, and this is where they can be very dangerous. First real opportunity, and it is a try to Fiji, and it's through the man the mateys.
French, they went to the side to the captain, but this kid was so outstanding in the Gold Coast only a couple of months ago. Jerry Tuwai, he started this tournament again on fire. Perfect start for Fiji.
And there's the action of Tuwai. Opening try in this pool A encounter.
That was not perfection yesterday. That's how he reflects on the Fijian three victories yesterday against France, Brazil and Argentina. But cutting loose here is a Seremaia Jerry Tuwai. Turns Stefan Jones inside and out. It's a wonderful try. An opening score for Fiji from inside his own 22.
But the attack was straight on, and Lee Williams, well, I gave him the big build-up. He missed the tackle. The 2-1 was an option. But look at the mazy running of Jerry Tuwai. Fabulous play there from Fiji.
Neat little offload there to Tuwai. Tuwai dancing inside the challenge of Jason Harris, and Fiji are running away with this one.
Second against Wales, and it's just individual brilliance. Notice on his first step, the ball held in two hands. Magic, magic, magic from this wonderful little scrum half, Jerry Tuwai.
The support play was pretty good, but they lose it and it went backwards. So fortuitously, Fiji still have it under control, and there is a simple miss. And there's the first try, Jerry Tuwai.
Just this ability to recycle the possession, and Tuwai. Look at it, ball in two hands, and then the little duck and step. Palmer and Clark just got caught there. It was just the ability to sort of step and duck under. Athleticism personified.
Fiji, and Australia are a man down, and that's why there's a gap there for the captain, Asia Kulinasau. So simple switch of play here. He's got, and you just can't give Tuwai. In fact, it was, it scored the try. The number 9 in possession for Fiji, and the Australians just can't get their hands on the ball, and he has got a hat-trick. Oh my goodness, now he's going to fire away and give it to his mate Semi Kunatani. So that's his fourth.
Yeah, the scrubbing ball, but it's just the acceleration by Tuwai. You thought he was in for the hat-trick.
Decided to give the inside pass, Kunatani.
Beautiful pick up off the floor by Robovo. Lovely run here. And it's the little man in the big moment, Jerry Tuwai.
Very surprised here. Walk out this keeper.
Tuwai has got too much base.